Hello and welcome to this playthrough of Skyblazer. Or you can say walkthrough, because I play through this game sometimes. I had it on the Super Nintendo Entertainment. And this is a platform video game, and it was released in the early 94. Well, let's start. This is the first level, and I can talk about what you see on the screen. Up in the left corner, top left, there is the energy, the green one, that's the energy, and the red one is the magic. You see, I used my magic there, it went down one. Now it's full replaced right now. And you can see there's a crystal. The big one is worth 10. And the small one is worth 1. And when you have reached 100, you get an extra life. This is the first boss, and he's really difficult. Say, come on. Damn it. As you can see, it's really difficult. I have to try again. No, this is supposed to happen. You can't do anything. And here comes the old man. We are going to beat him a lot in this adventure. I've got one more energy, and now I have 5. FALTINE'S woods. The kick is a little bit stronger than the fist. The green one to the right corner, it is replacing your life. Temple INFERNUS. You can hit this fire. There is a shortcut to the boss, so you don't have to go all the way. I'm going to show you where it is. Life there. the boss is up here. If you crunch here, you can go through here. And if you continue to the right, it is there. It is. But I'm not going through there. I'm going to show you the real way. If you know what I mean with that. This enemy is exploding, so you have to keep some distance when you're destroying them. Using magic is good. And there's this wheel. You can't destroy it with your bare hands. You have to use some magic. But you have to hit it, of course. An extra life. Up in the right corners. Can see how many life you have. Right now I have 6. And avoid this. Fire. I cannot get that one. Well, I can somehow. I mean, otherwise it wouldn't have been there. And now it is time for the first boss. You have to avoid the fireballs. If you're climbing up, then they aim for them, and then you go down and hit this. And that's how you do it. Now I got a new magic. Power gain. Comet Flash. Cliffs of Peril. And this is a flying level. There are 2 flying levels in this game. Or it depends on how you mean with flying, but this is the first 2D flying level. And you cannot use any magic when you're flying. Tower of the Tarulisk. Maybe you say it, I don't know. I can say this level is really hard to be in the beginning of the game. As you can see, I have got the new magic. It is this one. It costs 2 to use. And here is the perfect time to demonstrate it. To get over to the other side, you use it. And to go back, like that. The goal in this level is to get so high up as possible. Going in running out of magic now. Now I'm out, so I cannot use any magic now. Coming up here. This one can be a little bit hard. No problems. And here you can collect some things. You go in, out and in again. It's reappear. Jump on this one, then it's turning blue, and then I have to jump on this one, the block that is appearing. This is kind of hard. Here we have some moving walls. Get squeezed like that. If you pause the game, you can change the magic to which one you want, and it can be really useful if it is a lot of enemies around. Not good. Inside here is the second boss. And his weak point, it is the eye. I wonder how many video games that the eye is the weak point of the boss. And he is becoming bigger and bigger. There, but now you can stay in the corners. That's it. And now I got a new magic. Heal, and it, of course, it heals. It costs 2 magic points. Gateway to the Eastern Plain. bonus stage. Have to collect as many diamonds as possible. And you don't have to clear all the stage to make it. Soon there are going to be some spikes that's appearing. To make it across. Petrolite Castle. Life down here. Extra life. This magic is good to use if you are having a problem to get over. Now it's time for the boss. Not yet. We have to make it through this one. I forgot about that. And over this spike. Here you can crunch under this. The boss. This boss, there is three things to hit. It is the two eyes and the face. Do, 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 do As you can see, it's going faster and faster. And this one can be really useful if there are enemies all around you in every direction. The Falls of Torment. If you fall into the water, there are coming some angry fish. Here is the water level, Lair of Karyon. With this level, you can change the steam directions. With magic, also the levels. Going into the metal here. Pause the game and use the life there. Up here. water boss. There are four piranhas. And they're going straight for you. And you can use that at your advance. Like this, they're going straight for you, so they're going at the board now. Then you can kill this one and the one on the other side. If you kill one of the big fish, they are going to... The one I am destroying now will spit out another fish. There is to have all the big fish at the same place. Then it is much easier this to do. One of the magic I never used. Anyway, I am going to quit playing now. In the next part, I am going to tell you how we get to the other side of the lake there. But thanks for watching. Bye. Wow.